I'd be honored. Heavenly Father, thank you for this food. I pray that it nourishes and strengthens us. Bless Mary for preparing it. And thank you for the Coopers who have invited me into their loving home. They are a shining example of what a marriage can be. One that I hope to have again someday. And please give me the strength to walk this road with unconditional love and joy in my heart. Amen.
Well, let's eat.
Cheers.